Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and today we get the new optional quality updated Windows 10 laptop and desktop. Okay, to update it, first go to settings, and in settings if we go in update and security, here you can see optional quality update available. It is 2022-01 cumulative update for Windows 10 version 2.1H2 for x64 based systems KB5010793. And guys, if you want to know more about this update, and guys, the size of this update is 648.6 MB, and if you want to know more about it, just click on learn more. And here if we go in Windows 10 version 2.1H2 update history, so you can see January 17, 2022, KB5010793. Just click on it. So here you can see January 17, 2022, KB5010793 is the reminder, improvements and fixes. And here's the highlights. So you can see updates, known issue that affects VPN connections. Updates are known issue that cause unexpected restart on Windows Server domain controllers. And you can see improvements and fixes. This is the known issue in this update. And you can see how to get this update and many more things. Okay. Now close it. So guys, when you are ready to download and install it, just download and install. I am now ready to download and install it. So now I am going to download and install it. When you are ready to download and install it, download and install this update. Okay, now I am going to download and install this update. So here you can see downloading start 0%. It might take some time, and there is no need to stuck on this window. Just minimize it and do other tasks. As you can see, downloading start 11%. So you can see downloading 100%. It took 17 minutes. I don't know why I'm getting slow speed. As you can see, it took 17 minutes. Now let's check how much time installing will take. Currently you can see downloading 100%. So you can see downloading 100%. Currently stuck at downloading 100%. You can see I already said that Windows need to improve its update process. Guys, this is not good. This is a really bad service by Windows Update. We can only hope that Microsoft will fix this problem as soon as possible. Guys, 36 minutes completed, and you can see it is currently stuck at downloading 100%. So guys, finally you can see installing start. 37 minutes completed, and after 38 minutes, yes, after 38 minutes you can see installing start. Let's see how much time it will take. So you can see directly jump to 14, 16. Okay, now it is going good. You can see, okay, installing 45% complete. So you can see now the installing speed is going good. Okay, 73%. Okay guys, you can see installing speed is going very good. Excellent speed, you can see. Okay, installing 100%. A good sign. I hope it will not again start from zero. Okay guys, a really bad thing. You can see again installing again start. You can see 21%. What is this, Microsoft? is the major issue you can see. I don't know why Microsoft is not fixing this problem. I don't know why Microsoft is not working on its update process. These are major issues available in this update, you can see. I can only do request and only hope that Microsoft will fix this problem as soon as possible. Many people are facing this problem, so I request you all do report. Because after many updates, I can say that Microsoft is not working on its regular and optional quality update process. Guys, 1 hour completed, and I would say the process is very laggy and unresponsive. So you can see 1 hour, 3 minutes completed, and you can see now installing at 45%. As you can see, directly jumped to 45% to 21%. So guys, you can see installing 73%. Again jumped to 73% from 43%. Okay, so guys, you can see now installing is moving fastly. A good sign. So you can see installing 100%. Guys, it took 1 hour 9 minutes. So you can see, guys, after 1 hour 9 minutes, you can see I got this restart now option. Guys, I'm again saying very bad service. We are expecting more than this. Okay guys, thanks for watching. And guys, after the restart, this update will successfully install in your update in your system, and the restart might take 5 to 10 minutes. Okay guys, thanks for watching. If you have any query related to this video, let me know in comment section below. Please like, share, subscribe, and click on bell icon for latest updates.